If you want to borrow my stem, just say. One more hit. Then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna sort my life out.
You and pie. Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing.
What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Tyrese?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey. You want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. Up here with you. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them.
Hellfire!
Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Hey, where are you going? Makes you feel alive, don't it? Sticking it to the man.
Or sticking it to Bill Henderson on Island Avenue.
thought you knew your way around a firearm.
Keep us out of trouble, eh, Cletus?
A gun, a belly full of beer, and the world's your playground, my ma always said. No, not that place. Only people I don't like. Don't shoot that one. I know that feller. He's okay. The question ain't why. It's why the hell not. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Well, we'll take your vehicle then.
Got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm to table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
You keep on criticizing my shooting. You'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
Be lucky if we make it there today on foot. Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I wanna see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old-fashioned fun. When in doubt, take him out. What? You're slower than molasses on a cold day. That's it, beauty. In again, Trevor. Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Not too bad, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. See him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out, and the rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog! And another! Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Damn varmints always getting at the trash and chicken. Worst thing about the Alamo Sea, coyotes.
I don't know. I can think of a couple more things.
Hellfire!
Dumbass. Be quick about it, or they'll get wise to you. You're no redneck! That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Palito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quiet again.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
Too much to ask. A little success, a little happiness.
So close I could taste it. Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you!
Dirtbag!
Fuck! You're awful! Every last one of you!
Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Stop! start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family myth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
Jesus H.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. You leaving? I guess I'll have to see you later then.
bite yesterday. Or the day before, no sir. But it's all good. It's starving, people, come on!
The motherfucker's in the house, boys! Cover! You gonna die in this cookhouse.
You're dead!
Psycho, Trevor!
You're all dead!
Fucking start
here! Fuck, Slide!
Get that motherfucker out of the house!
I love you! I don't want
to move! Are you crazy? Spanky.
Down.
is in the lab!
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots!
I don't know how much...
Where are you gone, fuckers? Come on! You asked for this, assholes! See what's left when I'm done! Look at this! Everything you've built, see how- Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck. Mr. Spot. I'm gonna burn it to the ground. Smell those fumes! Yeah, you've only yourselves to blame. Here we go! You Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! You smell that? Come on, come on. Where are you gone, fuckers? Come on! You disrespectful pricks!
Thank you.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
We need a ride.
Holy shit!
fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by. After the Lost descended on this fine town, looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead, I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wouldn't you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Drunken guys? Like flowers or... Okay?
Shut up.
Wait here. Don't get killed.
I'll try not to get killed.